Now I am rotating clockwise, and we can see the voltage are increasing linearly. This is linearity test of a potentiometer. This is bad, this is good. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu, friends. Welcome back to my channel. In last video, I shared that I was sourcing these 100 kilo ohms potentiometers and I received same 100 kilo ohms, but these are fake. While testing, I explained that its linearity test is good. I received comment from my viewer that what is linearity test? This is a potentiometer. It has specific resistance value from one end to the second end, 101.5. Resistance between these two terminals, 101k. And resistance between these two terminals will change with the position of this knob. Basically, when we are moving this slider right or left, clockwise or counterclockwise, we are taping the resistance from this resistive element. And we take resistance between these two points and these two points. Basically, it is a voltage divider network. What is linearity test? There are two types of potentiometers. If we see its part number 100KB, that means 100 kilo ohms B, that means linear or analog potentiometer. There is another type, 100KA. That A will indicate that is log part. In this potentiometer, the resistance will increase gradually with the standard ratio between this arm and its position. You can say this is resistance, 100K or any value. And this is rotation from counterclockwise to full clockwise, from this point to this point. When we will move clockwise or counterclockwise, if we are taking between these two points, the resistance is increasing like this. When it will reach at maximum end, that is extreme position in any one direction, that time the resistance will this. Let's suppose this one 100K. If we will place this knob in center, the resistance value will 50K. Similarly, if we divide 3/4 position, the resistor value will 75K. 1/4 position 25K, like that. So resistance is increasing linearly. It is called linearity. When we say log part, that will change in this direction. When we say log part, that will behave like a moon curve. I don't have log potentiometer now. I will arrange that one and we will make practical testing. We can test linearity by two different methods. The first, that is a resistance mod. Now the multimeter is an automatic mod. If I will connect these leads together, it will move to lowest range to adjust the maximum display. When I will use this 100K, it will use automatically 100K range. When we want to test it, we will connect to outer terminals. It is the best way. Just press range button. Now we are in manual range. Now it will not switch to lower range for showing more accuracy. Now it will move from 0, 1, 1k, 2k, 3k, like that. It will not move in ohms. Now if I will rotate this potentiometer, there is no jumping or no bubbling. If any potentiometer will start jumping, bubbling, its resistance value will increase or decrease randomly, that potentiometer will not good. At the final end, it is showing zero resistance. Now we will shift slider to this end. 101.6K. Now I will move to clockwise position. At the final end, it must be zero. Now if I will rotate to counterclockwise, same way I have this potentiometer, it is 2.5K. I will use this range to display maximum reading. Now if I will connect between slider arm and this point, here it is not showing anything. This potentiometer linearity test is failed. We can see the resistance between outer two terminals is just only 2.5K, but it is showing a random resistance value. Here it is showing 2.69K in one side. If I will test between these two terminals, in full clockwise position, it is showing some resistance 0.15K, 150 ohms. And now if I will rotate it counterclockwise, we can see its resistance is increasing. Sometime it is disconnected, 1.1K. Then 44K, 33K. So this potentiometer linearity test is failed. At full end, it is showing open circuit. This potentiometer is not good. Now we will apply voltage. That is best way to test linearity of a potentiometer. I will connect 5 volt at outer terminals. I will use multimeter and I will connect common lead of the multimeter to common point and positive lead to the positive terminal. It is showing 5 volt. And I will press range button to enter in the same range. That maximum voltage level is 5.1 volt. Now I will connect to center pin, slider arm. Now the multimeter is in manual range mode. at full counterclockwise, it is showing 1.2 volt. Now, if I will move to clockwise position, here it is showing 0. Sometimes the voltage will appear. Here it is showing 3.6 volts. So this potentiometer linearity test has failed, that its resistance is not changing and its voltage dividing capability is not good. Here the linearity has failed. In this portion it is stable. At full clockwise, it is 0.001. Now let's increase again. Until now, it is stable. And after 4.2, it is now disconnected. This is the problem in this potentiometer, that its linearity test is not good. We will change the input leads. Now we will connect ground here and positive 5 volt here and common in this side. Now we are checking the second side of the potentiometer. In full counterclockwise position, it is giving 0. Yes, there is a sudden jump. Here 0.014, then it is intermittent. We can see it starts immediately with a jump. This jumping of the potentiometer is not good. Yes. This sudden increase is not good. Then it is dividing the voltage. Three point five volt, three point seven, four, in one direction it is starting from zero side until 0.47, it is remaining low. Then above the 0.4 volt, it is dividing the voltage linearly. So one portion of the potentiometer is damaged. So if we test this one, common here, and we will connect power supply common at this point, multimeter in the center, positive supply at extreme right position, Now I am rotating clockwise and we can see the voltage are increasing linearly. There is no sudden increase. There is no jumping or bubbling. If I will leave it here, the voltage are stable. If this voltage will fluctuate, that potentiometer is not good. And potentiometer must divide this voltage from zero to maximum. If it is starting from this point above than zero, that potentiometer is not good. If any potentiometer is disconnecting the signal before the end limit, that potentiometer is also not good. This is linearity test of a potentiometer. This is bad. This is good.